Another wasp. Tiny wasp, look like a paper wasp. It's building a little nest in one of my insulators here. Now this. Two wasps here at the moment. Okay, they've got capsulas here. They've done a bit of activity in the stem. And we got some larvae too. I'll see if I can get it in here. Looks like there's larvae there, yeah. Now we'll keep this monitored. Look at the trunk moving. Not much activity here at the moment. The wasps are just guarding. This is a stem trunk on the thing. And the membranes have gone a bit bigger, I think. Let's see if we can get a better shot. Hardly any movement. Okay, doing something. I just had to work out what the device is doing. The Rectax is moving on the device. Interesting, very interesting. Very interesting. I think it's still spinning more cells. Let's have a look on the other side. Here you've got the cow combs. Two cells in there. Not moving. Oh no, yeah, I need to look on the computer. Interesting how the rear capsule is moving. Pretty flexible, these wasps. This looks like an abandoned capsule. La Vospa Lora. Very interesting observing here. Very flipping focus. Interesting, the device is doing something, putting more cocons in hopefully. With more cocons, I'm happy.